everyone. Our presentation is based on the topic nuclear explosion. The members of the team are myself, Purvi, and these are my friends, Lakshmi and Nikita. Introduction. Nuclear explosions are the type of explosion that occurs as a result of the rapid release of energy from an uncontrolled nuclear reaction.
It releases vast amount of energy in the form of heat, radiation, blast. Nuclear explosion can be classified into air bursts, surface bursts, subsurface bursts and high altitude bursts. Nuclear explosions can cause several problems like emitting large amount of electromagnetic radiations as visible infrared and ultraviolet lights. Severe explosion can cause to death. Explosion can also kill the wildlife and destroy the huge amount of vegetation.
Example, the nuclear explosion, the Tsar Bomba was the largest and the most powerful nuclear explosion that took place in the Novaya Zemlya Island in the Arctic Ocean.
In the empathy map, others says people should reduce using chemicals. Under things, measures should be taken to stop explosions.
Under dust, measures should be taken to save the lives of the people. Under fields, it is a bad news if this goes on continuing.
About the model. In the industries, a sensor is fixed which can detect the explosion. How it works? When the explosion takes place, the sensors start to blink and beep.
Advantages of this project. By using this method of sensor in the industries, it is easier to detect the explosions.
Many lives of the people can be saved. Ruining of industry can be reduced. Air pollution will be reduced.
Thank you.